To come to the university on the 19th of December, Professor Amartya Sen has kindly agreed to visit our university. In 1993, we awarded him the doctorate honoris causa, and we're taking the philosophy that it's better late than never, and he's coming over to pick it up. He will be giving a distinguished lecture, the entire university community is greatly looking forward to it, but the entire city is of course also welcome. On the 20th or the 21st, another Nobel laureate will be on campus. This is Venki Ramakrishnan. He's spending a few days in Hyderabad, and we hope to bring him to our campus he's coming to the campus in any case, but we hope to have him come and give a talk to our students in the new auditorium that I hope you all will have a chance to see that new auditorium. And in early January, we are having Aruna Roy. Aruna Roy was given the degree of honoris causa at the last convocation. She wasn't able to be there that day because she was in Mexico. She had an earlier engagement, but she has agreed to come on the 9th and 10th of January. She's going to be with us. Actually, the university is going to have its re-accreditation in early January. The National Accreditation and Assessment Council, they are coming to the university on the 8th for a 3-day, just to come and see us again and see that we are. I'd also like to take the opportunity to tell you all that, last year, the Insurance Regulatory Development Authority, IRDA, along with us, we've decided to endow a series of lectures called the Hyderabad Lectures, where we will be calling very, very distinguished people to come to the city and talk to the city. Some lecture here, some lecture maybe in the middle of town, some in Osmania. Call one person, have them give 3-4 lectures maybe, and this would be a way that we could contribute to the city of Hyderabad, bring very distinguished people in all areas, people of the caliber of some of the names I've just mentioned, like Amartya Sen, like Venki Ramakrishnan, but also other public intellectuals that have been talked about, Richard Dawkins, names like that people talk about, and who would like to bring such intellectuals, leaders, Hillary Clinton, Bill Gates, this kind of stalwarts to come and talk to the entire city, not just come to one place, give a lecture and go away, but we want to contribute to the life of the city.